And one of my buddies in high school that I used to play with, he had a black glove and long laces and he'd like wiggle it around. So I might put some tape around there and go predator on him. Yeah, I used the glove from when I was 10 years old up until actually my first day of pro ball, when it like broke in half.
When Wilson and Arizona State first started working together, it was about 7 or 8 years ago, and in our sponsorship agreement with ASU, we needed to make sure they wore everything of ours. Our uniforms, used our bats, used our gloves, but there was one guy on the team that was a holdout. There was a scrappy shortstop that did not want to use our glove, and he said, it's nothing personal, you guys make nice stuff, but my glove is my glove, and I'm not going to break in a new glove because you guys want me to. I'm real comfortable with it.
He had his own model glove that he used since he was a kid. He called it the Witch, but it was just so old, and I mean, even the logos on it were out, but that was his model.
I was the Rebel, and I only liked to use one glove for pretty much ever, so I felt most comfortable and felt like it would help me perform the best if I was at that comfort level with the glove.
As a former Rookie of the Year, a World Series MVP, a league MVP, Dustin Pedroia can use any glove he wants.
We've never met another player as passionate as Dustin was about not changing. For him, it was a very, very personal thing, his glove, and that's what we preach, and that's part of our mantra as well. He believed in the same things we believed in. So we sent A2000, our master technician, down to see him, and they worked directly with Dustin to make the glove that we have today.
We visited his home in Arizona, Scott Paulson and myself.
He measured my hand, took a picture of my glove, and he said, give me a couple weeks. And I'm thinking, this guy's crazy. I'm like, all right, a couple weeks, dude. I've used that glove for 15 years, you know?
Dustin Pedroia is like 90% my hand size. A little bit bigger, that's all. We designed for him exactly to fit his smaller hand.
Also, he studied the way Dustin broke in his glove. He studied the way he liked it modified.
So 2 weeks I got this glove back, and I put it on, started playing catch, and it felt like the same glove that I had when I was growing up and that I used for so long.
Great thing about an A2000 is it takes your shape. If you want it bowl, if you want it flare, you can have it customized to your style of play, and Dustin likes his flared out. So his comes with that flared shape intact. It comes with these long floppy laces, so if you want to click them, you can. If you don't like that, you can always trim them, and there's no problem in doing that either. Another thing that Dustin likes to do is put this rolled welding along the back.
Dustin's not a big player, so his hand opening is a little bit tighter.
It also has limited heel padding because Dustin is a guy that loves a lot of feel.
We took half of the pad out right here in the heel. The glove that I had that I loved when I was growing up, it had no pad in there. When it hits, I feel it in my hand, and that's how he designed the glove, and it's perfect. It's the ideal infielder's glove.